St. Joseph. I am a St. Lucian, I'm living in Barbados. I teach political science at the University of the West Indies in Barbados. And I'm here to support this activity because it's very important. We understand that in today's world, the new frontier of struggle is really the minds of people and the role of the media in controlling the minds of people and dictating how people see the world is very important. So this session here is very, very important for us to get a more people-centered view on how to combat hegemonic worldviews, and also to give us some practical steps as to how as small, as individuals and as people from the South, the third world, that we develop the consciousness and the means to have an alternative way of sifting information, disseminating information and sharing our views of global events in the rest of the world. In particular, what's been happening, what we've seen in recent years with Venezuela, it's clear that there has been a massive, deliberate and propaganda campaign to shape global minds about how they should see Venezuela and think about the development in Venezuela. And so it's very important for us today to have those discussions that allow us to carve an alternative response that can help push back against hegemonic worldviews and give really the world and ourselves an alternative way of understanding reality.